Greetings, Elder Blacklight. Allah 24/7 God vision. Everything is everything today. Day 13 of my building, a black household. In today's world, action speaks louder than words. Action speaks louder than words. You judge a tree by its fruit. Also, you got to check the roots of that tree to make sure that it's being fed properly. The tree grows up like a spawn. The earth that it protrudes from got to be rich, fertile ground. Black soil is preferred soil to grow any plants. So over the past years and videos, I know it's going to be a slow climb. The top. But we're getting there. It don't take many to build a righteous world. Just a few righteous men dedicated, fearless brothers and sisters who recognize truth and have that God vision. We are 121 strong subscribers. We don't go back and forth in the commentary section. You either take it or leave it. Now, to show that you, how you know that you're on the right track, you may not disagree, you may not agree with everything I say. You may disagree with some of the things I say. But experience is the best teacher. You know, when you're on the job training. Now, let's break it down like this. There's a job that's hiring qualified men to perform a particular skill or task. And these on the job requirements, it says no experience necessary. So that job saying that they're going by either your personality or your intellect or your knowledge. But now if you get a hire that's book trained and no experience on the job, and you get a hire one that's applicant that's has experience on the job, plus book trained, plus have a pleasant personality. Which one are you going to hire? You're going to hire the one with the experience over the one that's non-experienced. Because a lot of times, brothers that has experience, you know, still don't know what they're doing. You know, you got to get a brother that know every little aspect of the job, plus still learning, because you know you can always enhance what you know, but you learn by doing, because the book is just a theory, but when you apply that theory to experience and it matches up, it lines up, then you're that much more knowledgeable and sure of yourself and what you're doing. So when you get a brother, some brothers that's old and elderly, and they don't never learn. They keep doing the same thing over and over again the wrong way. Then you got brothers that always maintain that youthful attitude and has an open mind, you know. And always looking for the experience of a thing. Because you got to apply knowledge to whatever your application is, and then that's what gives you wisdom on how to solve problems. And the word God, what makes the black man God is, in ancient times, the black man had mastery over himself and the elements. He had mind over matter. He even had mastery over his mind. So this is what made him God. He was master over power that he possessed and the force. He's the possessor of power and force, but is he master over that? So we got skills in us that we're not mastering. I'm going to come back, part two of this. Black Light.